door last Saturday. She was shaking and crying, asking me if she could stay. It was the least I could do. So that's what I did. You know I wanted to help, but not get too carried away. Next morning thinking how I might get her to leave. Ordered coffee and a donut, kept myself on the qui-vive. It was the least I could do. So that's what I did. Myself, I had the phone off of the hook. Not